Hi everyone, welcome to SI SER classes. Today in this video we have to construct a right angled triangle whose base is 12 cm and sum of its hypotenuse and other side is 18 cm. So I'm going to construct this right angled triangle by using another method in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us draw here the base equals to 12 cm line segment. So first drawing here a line segment of length 12 cm. So this is 12 cm. So first drawing here a line segment of length 12 cm and taking here point B and here C. So BC equals to 12 cm. Next drawing 90 degree angle on the point B. So putting the compass on the point B and taking any length. So first drawing here a arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and first taking same length and cut here and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing an arc here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So now first joining this line to get here a 90 degree angle. So joining this and I'm going to measure or check with the help of protractor. So this is perfectly a 90 degree angle with the help of protractor. So this is 90 degree angle. Now roughly discussing here some important calculation here. So first roughly drawing here a right angle triangle by this way. Okay, so now taking here point A, B, C. So first taking here base and this is 90 degree and base BC equals to 12 cm. Next here the sum of its hypotenuse and perpendicular equals to 18 cm. And we know that the length of hypotenuse is always greater than the length of perpendicular. We know that this. Okay. So here first taking the length of the perpendicular AB equals to x cm. So let the length of the perpendicular AB be x cm. Okay. And here the sum of hypotenuse and other side is 18 cm. That's mean AB plus AC equals to 18 cm. So here AB plus AC equals to 18 cm. This is given. Next implies that now here this is AB equals to x cm. We can write by this way. Okay, so implies that now putting this, so AB here x and we have to find AC and here 18. So now simplifying this, so first write down here AC, now here 18. So this is shifting this side to this will be minus. So AC 18 minus x cm. Okay, now here ABC, so here ABC is a right angle triangle. So from right angle triangle ABC, now I'm going to apply Pythagoras theorem to find out the value of x by using Pythagoras theorem. So by using Pythagoras theorem we have, and the Pythagoras theorem is perpendicular square AB square and here base BC square equals to hypotenuse AC square, and this is the Pythagoras theorem. Okay, so implies that now putting the value, this is x So AB equals to x, so x square plus here base BC, so this is 12. So 12 square equals to here the hypotenuse AC, this is 18 minus x. So 18 minus x whole square. Now implies that here this is x square and this is 12 into 12 and this is obviously. So I'm going to apply here a formula a square minus b square. So this is 18 square minus 2 into here a 18 and b x. So 18x plus x square. Okay, next. Here both side the value of x square and the sign are equal, so we can cancel both side x square from both side. So now write down here first 13x, so this side minus and this side will be positive, and here 18 square, that's mean this is 324. You have to check this at home, 18 into 18, and this is 144, so this side will be 144 minus 144. So 13x, now subtracting this, so this is 180. Okay, so therefore x equals to, we can write 180 by 36. Now dividing both number by 18, so here this is 10 and here this is 2. Again dividing both number by 2, so 202 and this is 5. So the value of x equals to 5 centimeter. So here the perpendicular AB equals to 5 centimeter and the hypotenuse, this is 18 minus 5, so this is 13 centimeter. Okay, now I am going to apply this concept here. So we have to take 5 centimeter length with the help of compass and scale. So first taking here 5 centimeter length by this way, perfect. Now putting the compass on the point B and cut here. So taking here point A and this is AB equals to 5 centimeter. Next here the hypotenuse AC, so this is obviously, this is perfectly a 13 centimeter. So hypotenuse AC and the length of the hypotenuse AC equals to 13 centimeter. Okay, so here the triangle ABC is a right angled triangle. So triangle ABC is a right angle triangle because this satisfies the Pythagoras theorem. So since here the perpendicular 5 square and base 12 square, so this is 25 plus this is 144, so this is total 169 and the square root of 169 equals to 13, so 13 square. So this satisfies the Pythagoras theorem. So here the triangle PBC is a right angle triangle. So that's all. Thanks for watching.